en 2006, a dégelé les frais de scolarité. Et puis, depuis ce temps-là, les frais de scolarité ont augmenté de 4 à 5 par année. Donc, on est maintenant à 26 à 30 dépendamment des institutions.
The provincial government did implement a poverty reduction plan, but students, the community is not happy with it. There's over 100,000 Manitobans currently living in poverty. We say something needs to be done.
Students of the First Nations University of Canada rally against what they see as broken federal promises regarding a support program for post-secondary students.
We consider post-secondary a treaty right. INAC does not.